What's up guys, it's just your boy coming in with an unboxing of my Apple Pencil. We already know what the box looks like. So, this is what it looks like open. So you have your pencil. You already know what that looks like. Magnetic, so it pops off. And you already know that this, if you don't already know, the Apple Pencil, it charges via this lightning connector, which you can place it underneath your iPad Pro to actually charge. And it also comes with the adapter to also charge it as well. This is that part. This part here is magnetic. And that's what it looks like. That's the tip. You get extra nubs as well. You get that extra nub right there. And then that is the adapter you can use to plug it into the wall. And again, this is the nub. And that's what the Apple Pencil actually looks like. And I like using my Apple Pencil when I'm using my Recolor app to color in the color. To sketch and to draw. So if you have any questions about the Apple Pencil, I'm sure to let me know. I have a iPad Pro. I have the 12.9. So if you have any more questions, let me know. That's my unboxing.